Jeremy Biggers, painter, photographer, videographer, overall superhero. I've been a superhero for quite some time. Visual art I've been doing since mid-high school, so about the last 17 years. I'm primarily a portrait painter. And as well as photography, I usually do portraits. And most of the time, it's just, I'll wake up and I'll want to do something conceptually and I'll just execute it. Sometimes it's one piece, sometimes it turns into a series. I'm inspired by other artists. It doesn't necessarily always have to be visual art. I'm inspired by music, movies, conversations with friends. I can pull pretty much inspiration from any spot that I deal with on the day to day. I want to be filthy rich because of my work. I don't necessarily need the fame. I would like to still be able to go grocery shopping when I want to, but I'm pretty content with having obscene amount of money in my account. My website is jeremybiggers.com. It's pretty self-explanatory, just my first name and last name.com. You can also follow me on Twitter. I say some pretty outrageous things, so don't be offended, because get over it. My name is Jeremy Biggers, and I am a raw artist.